Leo Komarov over on the right side, already sparring with old teammate James Van Riemsdyk, who's on the line with Scott Laughton and Tyler Pitlick. Matt Barzell, some room to roam for him. Jordan Eberle is with him. Cutting in off the wing, takes the puck to the net. Elliott makes his first big save, and he hangs on. Nate Thompson with a pass towards the front of the net. Pitlick couldn't get the puck. There's a shot from this Mouton by Haig, and Grant was knocked away from the front of the net. Bryce with another save as the puck came from the boards, and now they finally start to get some shots on goal. There's a hard pass across the ice. Beauvillier off the boards, can't control it. And Philip Myers tried to clear the puck, couldn't get it out. Bailey, Brock Nelson shoots, he scores! What a great shot after a turnover, and the New York Islanders score first. It's 1-0.
Got to get the puck out and instead throws it right up. Look at everybody blowing the zone, though. You got all the white sweaters leaving, and how about that delay? You know, I think Elliott's thinking a left-hander and Nilsson, this is going to be a one-timer, so I got to slide across. He comes sliding across, and instead of the one-timer, just a little weight. Get control, and in that position, it's not how hard you shoot it.
Couldn't hang on to the puck. Yeah, it just bounced away from him, didn't it? Giroux up the boards. Robert Haig on the other side. Braun with a shot. Score! Deflection in front.
Had the Hayes line that tired out this Islander group, and then you get an icing call. So you put out your top line. Grice can't control. Rebound, and that one goes off. I think it goes off of Devon Taves' stick. No, it's good job of Couturier right in front. There's what Kevin was talking about, trying to box out a player in front. You got his body, but you don't have his stick. And there's Couturier able to get that white tape.
Up the boards to center. Clutterbuck with a pass is knocked down by Niskanen, and a chance for Couturier to come back in the other way. Van Riemsdyk off the bench, gets a shot. There's a rebound. Grice is down, makes the save, and hangs on.
Oh, man. They've been making plays through the neutral zone, getting it deep. Now they turn it over. Buy yourself some time. Van Riemsdyk with a hard, aggressive move to the net, and Grice makes not only the first save, but maybe the best one, the rebound. Van Riemsdyk tries to go five hole. Clutterbuck tries to get it. Look at Voracek come flying through and tried to put that up and over. Thomas Grice unable to get it over his glove.
And the head coaches put the two goal scorers head to head to take the faceoff. Nilsson against Couturier. Bouncing puck right to the slot. Voracek arrived there first, and Bryce came out on him. James Van Riemsdyk. Crisscrossing with Tyler Pitlick. Dumps the puck in and goes in after it himself. Taken out by Leo Komarov. Devon Taves sends the Islanders back the other direction. Scott, here's Pajot, takes the pass, moves in, and he stopped, they score! Looked like Brian Elliott had it. And as he slid back into the net, the puck got away from him, and Jean-Gabriel Pajot makes it 2-1 Islanders.
As that came out of defensive zone, a turnover of a puck, Mayfield with the hard pass to the middle, and does this get knocked in by... No, that's... Thought maybe that you knocked the goaltender. Instead, the puck trickled right through, and then Elliott, as he's falling back, Pajot tried to go five-hole, didn't get there clean. It rattled around a little bit.
Mayfield up the middle. Lee can't quite get the puck. He's battling with Niskanen. And it is a battle. Here's Barzell in. Drop pass. Eberle to his backhand. Stopped by Elliott. This one doesn't dribble past. Josh Bailey back. Andy Green around for Anthony Beauvillier. Nifty little play to get the puck to Nelson. He's got Bailey going to the net. Back to Nelson. He scores! Transition again, and Brock Nelson has a pair, and the Islanders, like last night, have a 3-1 lead
with their push. And then watch this play with the feet. It's Niskanen once again. Beauvillier's got a stick in the middle of the air and instead uses his feet. Nelson over to Lee. You got to respect that he might throw it down. Elliott's already down. Provorov doesn't get his coverage right here. You got to either stop that pass or stop Nelson. Stick on the ice, Nilsson taps it in.
Myers win the puck back again. Sanheim across the ice. Kevin Hayes, what's he going to do with it? Doesn't want to go to the net. Provorov does and scores.
1:04 to go, and the Flyers have made it a 3-2 game.
Provorov is looking for other options. On the side, you got Hayes not wanting to shoot it. Provorov just throws this through, and Bailey goes down and unable to get it. This thing goes right underneath him. Konechny's in front, and that's one that Grice would like to have back. I don't think he saw it at all as it went through everyone. Grice is going over to his left. The shot is over to his right. And although it seemed pretty harmless, it found a seam.
Still, they battle with it. What a job by Scott Mayfield. He's going to kill this all by himself. Now Pellick gets it. Puck comes up the boards, and the game is over.